Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson with the RV Corral. Going to show you a brand new Cougar floor plan that they came out with. It is a bunkhouse. It's called the 29BHSWE. WE stands for Western Edition, BH Bunkhouse. So all the Cougars have, you know, features like the fiberglass front cap, 60 gallons of fresh water storage, black tank flush, high capacity 6 gallon water heaters, but this one came out with a lot of new things on it. You've got your windows or your flush mount. All the other Cougars have that too. But this new floor plan, they changed the back end of it a lot. So rather than the slide out bumper, it's got a bumper that folds down in a bunk model. So this storage folds down, and then this can be folded up, and you can actually load long cargo right through this here. You can see how they've made this out of aluminum here. It has a latching device for when it's pushed all the way up to latch it up. So bicycles, things like that could easily fit in there. You got this nice big cargo door on it. Full walk-on roof on these, ladder up the back. This is for a backup camera. If you want to add a backup camera, there's a place right there for it. And being a bunk model, one of the things that they did too was made an outside entrance into the bathroom. And they've used the aluminum steps on both sets of, on both doors. On it, the aluminum tread steps are a little firmer, a little better stepping there, and pets like them a lot better. They gave it an outside kitchen in the middle of the RV. So you got a two burner cooktop that pulls out. New stainless steel, that's nice. Electric refrigerator, some storage up above, your outside water source, and that's the black tank flush for it there. You can see the LED lighting up under the awning. This is the back of the fridge, the other entry door here. What's neat is this trailer weighs under 7,000 pounds. Your control center here gives you your readings of your tanks. Turn on the porch light. This is the porch light, is the light under the awning, that whole LED strip, so it works with the awning open or closed. Ceiling lights are wall switched here. It's got the new ceiling lights that they did, which are these recessed mounted ones. Do a nice job of lighting it up, cleans up the look of it a little bit. And also made where, like in the bedroom, it's wall switched. Before, a bedroom you had to have, you know, reach up here and switch it on and off. Now it's a wall switched one. You've got a charging station in the front storage area up there. This is a king size bed. You got plug-ins on both sides. And then this one in the middle, when you touch it, it comes on. It's got a little metal ring, the ones that you touch, and they'll, your finger is the switch, makes them switch on and off. Has a solid door for the bedroom. This kitchen has two big drawers right when you come in. Pots and pans and other things you may need. Plug in here. There's a plug in outside on it. Oh, forgot the giant closet. So you got tons of storage there for pantry. If you're taking a big family camping, boy, you could sure get a lot of food in there. U-shaped dinette with a removable table. Table on these is not attached, so it can be pulled out to be taken outside. And it folds down to a coffee table height for going in front of your couch. And then this one, they gave it a huge TV over here. I'm not sure the footage of it. It might be like a 50 inch or 48 inch or something, but nice big TV right there centered in the RV. So you've got your sofa here that makes up into a bed, your dinette can make up into a bed. You got your bunks back here. These have got that touch control light up there. And they built the ladder in where it just goes like that to be used. Like I said, if you had long cargo or bicycles, bring them right in. This will all fold up. There's a curtain for privacy on the bottom, curtain up there for privacy up top. Looks like they gave us a plug-in up there. And don't see a plug-in inside of here. Porcelain toilet, big tub shower, bathing small kids. Mom can sit on the seat there to bathe the kids. You got some hooks up here for towels. Sink out here. Little medicine cabinet. And again, it's wall switched on the lights. This is a nice floor plan that they've come up with. Oh, and Cougars have got 8 cubic foot refrigerators. That's 2 cubic feet bigger than most manufacturers are using. The larger oven. Larger oven gives you a usable broiler here and is less likely to burn things because you got a little more space up here too. Microwave, stainless steel on the front. Control here, just touch it to turn it off and on. I'm sure there's other things I've missed that you want to know about this RV, so give me a call. My phone number, 541-953-5420, or send me an email, johnh@rvcorral.com. Be happy to answer any questions. This is just one of many shapes and sizes of Cougars that we have. So if there's another model of Cougar that you want to talk to me about, give me a call. Thank you for your time.